So we're here at London Motorcycle Show at XL. Very pleased to welcome Troy Corser and Kalani. How's it going so far? What have you been up to here at the show so far?
Well, to be honest, it's the first time I've actually come down to the XL building, so it's a bit of a new thing, but lots of people and quite an impressive show, so very interested to go around and have a look.
And what are you going to be doing for the day?
Well, I'm basically down here, obviously, with BMW to do a bit of stuff there and sign some autographs, and I've actually got to go on the stage with Barry to do a few questions and answers, so looking forward to doing that. He's normally quite a laughter to say good day to, so should be all fun.
And is this kind of your cup of tea, or do you prefer to be out on the racetrack?
To be honest, I've only just returned from Spain doing some testing, and I obviously feel a lot more at home when I'm out on the bike than standing in front of a camera talking to you guys, but no, it's all good. It's a fantastic project to be involved with, and really, really happy to be part of the BMW future.
So you've been out testing already. How have you been finding the new bike?
The bike's actually coming along really well, steadily making good progress, giving back lots of information to the engineers and technicians back at the headquarters in Rosenheim, and that's about all I can do at the moment. Really not sure what position we're at, because we haven't had a full-on test, but I'm feeling pretty confident. The bike's improving each time I get on it. I'm feeling very comfortable on the bike, which is a little surprising to be so comfortable so soon, but that means everything's working well. So I've got to thank the guys at BMW. They gave me a great opportunity to bring some engineers who I've worked with in the past, and they've got some outstanding engineers back at home, so I think it's going to be a great project.
How different is it to all the years you spent with Yamaha?
Well, you know, it's been different for me. Nearly every 2 years I've changed manufacturer. I've gone from Suzuki, Ducati, Aprilia, and now with BMW, so it's always good. I like a change. It's nice to work with some new engineers and mechanics, and to experience riding a different bike out there in competition.
Who do you think is going to be your major threat for this year?
Obviously, Ducatis are going to be strong, I feel, because the bike is proven. It's a championship winner. So, but there's lots of riders out there this year who have changed bikes as well, so it's going to be a bit difficult to say who's going to be the one to beat. I think there's probably about 10 guys out there who are quite possible to win a race.
Who would you put your money on, though? Name somebody.
I'd put it on me. like I said, it's a long season. I've never really said that there's any one rider out there that I feel is a threat to anyone in particular. There's lots of riders out there who can be fast on a weekend, and you really need to put the whole season together, and that's the difficult thing to do. You can go out there and be fast for one race, but to do it for 13 rounds is completely different.
And obviously, with us being here in England, you've got a few British guys out there as well this year. So who do you think is going to be the one to watch for us here in England?
Yeah, it's actually good to have quite a strong English contingent out there on all different manufacturers. For sure, there's a few of them. Obviously, Shaky Byrne, who won the championship in BSB, is probably going to be fairly strong out there, riding on the same or similar equipment to what he's just won on. So. But overall, there's, like you said, there's lots of fast riders, young kids out there as well, which is good. So I'm really looking forward to it.
Brilliant. Well, enjoy your weekend at the show. Thank you very much.
All right, thank you.